Okay, this is my 2004 Vulcan 1500 Classic. It's the first opportunity I've had to get a couple of pictures of it. The weather's been so bad around here. And we're just going to fire it up here so you can hear it. Get on the switch. Turn the bike off. Make sure it's in neutral, which it is. A little bit of gas.